New this morning, a sales milestone for the Colorado Lottery, which sold more than $612 million in tickets last year.
We've had some really good jackpots with Powerball and Mega Millions, and those help a lot because, you know, when you're playing for $200 or $300 or $400 million, almost anybody's motivated by that.
And while many of us get motivated to buy tickets when there's a big jackpot, the lottery says its number one seller is the scratch-off tickets.